Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead.
Hmm.
Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home.
The Valhalla Nursing Home, founded in 2014 for Odin and Tor Anderson of the Old Gods of Asgard fame for their twilight years. Built after the Return Comeback Tour, flip-flopped to be their farewell tour, cut short, canceled. As their agent, Barry Wheeler had managed to coax a few hit songs out of them before that. Balance Lays the Demon, a couple of others. The old men rocked like their namesakes. The backstage parties got out of hand. The air was thick with smoke. Wheeler squinted. His migraine flared, booze and drugs. A rock and roll cliche. They ran off after every gig. Wheeler had security track them down to the craziest after parties.
Another cult stash? another rhyme. That's not right. Ugh. Doesn't look right. there's less monsters. Another one of those lunch boxes.
Hmm.
another Alex Casey lunchbox?
Happy world!
Coming right up!